Hey! Hey! Let me the fuck out!
Goddamn. You're gonna dislocate your shoulder.
Nora.
Well, I never thought I'd see you on Isaac's bedside. You find one at the aquarium? I talked to Manny.
I need some medical supplies.
Why? What happened to him?
Compartment syndrome. Bashed forearm.
You're not treating him, are you?
Mel. We don't have a lot of time.
Jesus. Most of these supplies have been packed and shipped already.
I think I remember that file, picking it up as early.
We haven't cleared out the lower floors yet.
Would they have what I need?
Yeah, probably, but it's rough down there.
I'll be fine.
You get caught. I had nothing to do with this.
Of course.
All right, come on. Compartment syndrome. Fuck.
Yeah.
Boy's lucky he's dating a doctor. Mel doing okay?
Fine.
God, she was so fucked up after Isaac talked to her.
Isaac talked to her?
After he found out you left base, Isaac interrogated all of us. He was rough on her.
Did anyone talk?
No.
Nora!
Where are you two going?
To grab Abby. Boat's ready to head out.
Well, I still got boxes on the third floor. Can you two bring them first?
Boat's pretty full.
Come on, I don't want to be here all day.
Fine.
Thanks. They're gone. And you're okay?
Always. You know I'm here?
So what's Owen's plan once Mel gets at Armas?
He's been talking about Santa Barbara.
He knows that's all bullshit, right? God, I feel so bad for Mel. Hold up. All clear.
Anyway. Yeah. Me too.
All right. These floors have the ICU, the trauma center, and a few surgical suites.
Sounds perfect.
There's a reason we haven't touched this area yet. It was ground zero for the whole city, where they brought the first infected before anyone knew better. It's gonna be overgrown to shit.
Awesome.
We cleared the floors for when Ellie went down there.
Worst case, look for invasives. They're contained and I've gotten lucky before.
Good idea.
Survival be long.
May my death be swift.
See you back at base. Soon, I hope.
Yeah.
Well, Nora, I got some bad news for you, and I'm already feeling pretty bad about it.
Surgery, trauma, ICU. Let's do this.
Okay, so where's surgery? First floor, I see you. Look, find it. Let's start with this. Jake, I don't think I'm going to make it home. I would give anything to be with you and Susie right now. I'm hiding with a few of my colleagues, the door is barricaded and those things are on the other side. Things were way worse than we thought. I'm pretty sure no one is coming for us, at least not in time to save us. I hope one day this note will get to you. I hope you and Susie will remember me. I love you both so much, Scott.
Shit. I had no idea what they were up against.
This is the second floor. Okay, so we gotta go to the first floor and ground floor.
So bad. Well, of course it's blocked. That'd be too easy. Okay, trauma or surgery then.
Are they really going back there are they really going back in there today? Every time only half a squad returns, we have lost the lab. It's time to call it. Also, sorry for passing notes like we're in high school. I just don't trust these soldiers listening in. I have no idea what's going on. Why don't they get us out of here? They keep saying evac is going to happen as soon as they make sure the building can be contained. I mean, are they seeing or hearing what's going on down here? We have lost it. I think it's not about containment. I think it's about protecting the data of the research. We need to get out of here. Our friends may still be alive down there. You have seen what those things do. No one could have survived it. Not for this long. It sucks, but they're dead. What are you suggesting? I see Scott fighting with the soldiers. He's more than fed up. We get him and look for a way out. Let's give it one more day. See what these new soldiers can do. One day, then we act. Thanks.
I'm glad I wasn't around during the outbreak.
I'm the last of my squad. Everyone else that came down here with me is dead. We secured most of the doors, but some were out of reach due to the overwhelming force of the infected patients. We didn't anticipate this kind of resistance. I thought they were sick and weak. I didn't think I would see them rip my men apart. I have several bites on my arm and leg. I'm going to take a few more of those fuckers out until I get my last few bullets. Then I'll go join my squad. If you find this, know what? You will need to send more soldiers to fully secure this area. Although hopefully you blew up this building to Kingdom Come and you weren't dumb enough to try and contain this thing. Good luck, assholes.
You fought the good fight.
Hey, I see you. Here we go. She never told anyone that she was helping, she was helping a Seraphite. What if they find the key on the other side? I mean, that seems like one of those damn things. That clicker is gonna wake up.
fuck is that? I guess it's down to the surgical suites.
I don't like that sound. Doesn't sound like a blower or one of the others. It sounds something different. Okay, so it seems our only way
surgery.
Is...
Great. I hear you.
Two inside this door and open it.
You need power too.
Okay, once I bring power to this place, it's gonna be damn really. Oh my god. See how it goes. Kayla, Higashi, Steven, I can't keep doing this. I know I'm just supposed to run the test and log the data, but I can't handle this much pain. I escorted some soldiers to the trauma. I wasn't supposed to go in there. I've seen what the patients turn into. Every single adult and child that is brought in here with a bite or a scratch is going to lose their mind, and we keep lying to them. I asked to go home and was told I need to keep going. Some bullshit about national security. They offered me an office to get some sleep if I want to. Steven, you need to get me out of this. I'm going to have a mental breakdown.
Fuck. It sounds like they're still crawling around in there.
Of them got out or something.
Damn. Gotta be a generator around here somewhere. Could use Lev in here. Or Manny. Yeah, Manny. Manny would have been great.
There's our generator. Okay, since we are going to war here, let's go with the shotgun. And that's pretty much it. Yeah, let's hope we can take some of them with stealth. Doors are open, let the madness begin.
Should make things easier. And where the fuck are these medical supplies?
That guy is gonna jump me.
Stop doing that.
Okay, surgery. have any of those things here, right? No.
Let's see what you got. For fuck's sake.
Still empty?
Please, let there be an ambulance in the garage.
Okay, we already upgraded this to the path till the end. Let's see, so we got craft firearms, crafting more haunting pistol and more incendiary shells. And for this one, momentum punching people. And I think I'll go with this one. 25 more to get the last upgrade there. I think I already went through here. Yeah, this is the main room. We got...
Jesus.
Oh, whatever was... I don't like that whatever was here just escaped. It went straight into the ambulance.
The fuck did this?
I can't crap anymore. Oh my god, I don't like this.
That's good. Don't fail me now. No. Yes. get ready to celebrate.
Okay, time to leave this place. Uh-oh. What the hell is that? Open. Separating themselves? Well,
there's gotta be a way out of here.
Did I kill the other one? Oh my god. Hey, these things. This was awesome. So when she discovers that every one of her friends are dead after this really awful day, go for another upgrade, but I want the incendiary shell, so we still need 5 more. Kid's not gonna be there for sure.
They're all looking for you. What did you do?
Nothing. I told you to stay put.
I couldn't. Your friends are all over the place. Did you get the stuff?
Yeah. Now we just need to get the hell out of here.
Thank you.
You wanna pet her? It's okay. Yeah, see?
Well done. You can go see her now if you want.
Is she gonna be okay?
Yeah, actually.
They're just kids.
I know.
What happened to us?
Maybe we stopped looking for the light.
Maybe. Check on the girl.
Okay.
Oh boy, now what happened on day 3? Oh, we're back at the same flashback.